Hello, this is Dr. Nathan Way, and today's blog post is entitled Older Adults with Flat Feet More Likely to Have Chronic Knee Pain. Amy Gross, writing in Reuters, commented on a study published in the journal Arthritis Care and Research. Researchers found that adults 50 years old and older with flat feet were more likely than adults with higher arches to have chronic knee pain. Lead author K. Douglas Gross stated, "We don't know which came first. When your feet flatten, it can change your posture or the way you move," Gross explained. "One consequence may be that when a person puts weight on a flat foot, the lower leg rotates inward, which over time could damage the cartilage at the inner knees. In the study of 1,900 subjects, the researchers found that adults with the flattest feet were 31% more likely than other subjects to have frequent knee pain." Well, I have horrible flat feet. My knees don't hurt yet, but anyway, this article made me sit up and take notice. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. This is Dr. Nathan Way.